Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna be doing some striper fishing again. Old school bank fishing. We're here at Keystone Dam in the afternoon. I'm gonna do this evening run. Haven't been out here lately. I haven't been out here at all due to COVID and stuff. But yeah, we're gonna be throwing some flukes and stuff and hopefully we catch something. The water looks really good. Alright, see you guys.
Lock the door. So I'm gonna start out with one of my hand-tied flies with a sinker. Gotta tighten up my reel. There are not many people here, that's for sure. Lots, hundreds of birds downriver. Damn, fish was so long, I almost pulled a muscle right there. Crazy. So basically what I'm doing is I'm just casting it out as far as I can, letting it sink to the bottom, test out the bottom water column first, see if there's anything down there that'll take my bait, and keep repeating the process until we get a bite. Yeah, be careful. The wind is actually blowing towards the dam. So my line went over that rail right there. Almost lost my sinker and fly. So there's nobody on the south side today because they got that south side closed for construction. Oh man, stuck. Did I lose my fly? I think I lost my fly. Yep, lost the fly. Still got the sinker though. probably just lying, man. Shit. But yeah. Yeah, it's not even like, it's not even moving anymore, man. Looking good. Just snag it on, huh? I snagged a cat without him. It's probably another cat right here. Oh, yeah. Snag shot, huh? This is a white perch. I'm not keeping fish today, so 30 minutes? Yeah. God. Ooh, so small. Oh my God. Y'all lucky today. Baby stripe, huh? No, baby striper. Then she's, yeah. Then she's snagging. Oh my God. That dude dead, yo. I'm sorry, guy. God damn. God dang. Man, it's crazy down here. It's almost dark now. Well, headed out, guys. see you guys on the next one.